My relationship with Crumpet is wonderful. We spend a lot of time together, cuddling and going for walks, running, playing. This is Crumpet. She's a Cavapoo. She's 2 years of age and she is a rescue. She's really playful, excitable and really cuddly. I have a dog in Spain where I used to live before, and unfortunately I couldn't take him here. He's really great. He's a Norwegian puffin dog. I really miss him, but that's why it's so good to have Crumpet, because you always have a friend. I look after Crumpet 2 days a week, which fits really well with the schedule of her owners. The first picture I saw of her was in the arms of her owner. Her owner looked really calm and caring and loving. She contacted me, and I had been without a dog here for about a year and a half by then, so that was extremely nice to see the joy of the dog and running around with her. It was just amazing. It gets me out as well, because usually I would just sit in my apartment, but having Crumpet really helps to get me out and about, and there's no better companion. I would absolutely recommend Borrow My Doggy to friends. It's such a great way to get to know other people, know the dogs, be socialized yourself as well as the dog. My Borrow My Doggy experience has been tremendous, and I would never be without it.